So you see the beginning of a brand new year, and if you're just like me, then it means you've already made your long list of plans on how you want to take over the world, become the next Elon Musk, stop drinking coke, and probably find the love of your life. But let us be honest, this wouldn't be the first year that you and I have actually made this long list of plans and ended up not doing most of it. So if you and I are going to at least cross a couple of things off that list this year, then I have three suggestions for us. One, let us go get an accountability partner. I know it sounds cliche, but we literally need someone to hold us onto making sure that we do the things we've said we are going to do. And note, our accountability partner shouldn't be someone we've seen finish, but our accountability partner should be someone whose validation and approval matters to us, because that would then put us on this pedestal where we need to constantly perform so we can actually win those approval points. Two, let us set attainable and measurable goals. But I'm not saying we should sell ourselves short, or we shouldn't dream big enough, or we shouldn't aspire to Maguire. But what I'm saying in a sense is, if I have the capacity for 10 press-ups, then maybe my goal should be for 15 or for 20, but not for 50 or 100, because I'll end up feeling bad about my inability to achieve them, and that will literally just drop off my motivation to continue. And lastly, 2022 might not be that year we get a big break. In fact, there is no direct correlation between the efforts you put in this year and the results you expect. So it is important for us to accept that even when we are pushing those very big ambitions and goals, we should also learn to enjoy the small little wins we'll have, because sometimes it's really the little things that matters. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my